Welcome to Chauhan Academy. Current Affairs English, the 3rd of November 2019. Question number 1. Which IIT has decided to set up space technology cell in collaboration with ISRO? A. IIT Delhi. B. IIT Kanpur. C. IIT Bombay. D. IIT Madras. Answer: IIT Delhi. Question number 2. India's first ever arts exposition for talents with intellectual challenges, ECAPA 2019, has started in which city? A. Kanpur. B. Kochi. C. Dehradun. D. New Delhi. Answer: New Delhi. Question number 3. Which city is hosting the UN Climate Change Conference COP25 after Chile withdraws? A. New York. B. Paris. C. Madrid. D. New Delhi. Answer: Madrid. Question number 4. Which country will be the partner country at the International Film Festival of India, IFFI 2019? A. Afghanistan. B. China. C. Japan. D. Russia. Answer: Russia. Question number 5. Which noted philanthropist has won the 2019 Sastharam Award? A. M. Padmakumar. B. K. P. Nandakumar. C. V. A. Shrikumar Menon. D. Unni Menon. Answer: K. P. Nandakumar. Question number 6. Which Indian sand artist has been selected for Italian Golden Sand Art Award 2019? A. Manisha Swarnkar. B. Dhanraj Shelk. C. Sudarshan Patnik. D. Nitish Bharati. Answer: Sudarshan Patnik. Question number 7. Which IIT has launched the 250 crore rupees Global Alumni Endowment Fund? A. IIT Delhi. B. IIT Kharagpur. C. IIT Bombay. D. IIT Kanpur. Answer: IIT Delhi. Question number 8. The Madhya Pradesh government has decided to set up Sikh Museum and Research Center in which city? A. Bhopal. B. Jabalpur. C. Indore. D. Gwalior. Answer: Jabalpur. Question number 9. The Indo-French exercise Shakti 2019 has started at which region? A. Udaipur. B. Jodhpur. C. Bikaner. D. Jaipur. Answer: Bikaner. Question number 10. The 2019 meeting of Council of Heads of Government, CHG, of SCO was held in which city? A. Tashkent. B. Bishkek. C. Ashgabat. D. Baku. Answer: Tashkent.